In other news, a paraglider is critically injured after crashing on a Wildwood beach. This eyewitness video is showing three paragliders flying near the boardwalk earlier today. Police responded just after 12:30 to the area of Spencer Avenue at the beach after a paraglider had crashed. The video does not actually show the impact. Investigators say the parachute got tangled, causing the man to fall 30 to 40 feet to the beach below.